breathe. We must breathe.
The monuments and statues of tribe raiders are praised once a year, for they are portrayed as heroes of the free world. Ideas to do what they want and say what you feel without any commercial interruptions about how many more lives are lost in the senseless battle between fanatics who own ordinances. They can wipe out all of Texas quicker than you can say, go back across the border and find your way to freedom. Does not mean that you will be free from doing what to be told or to do or how to live, where to sleep, and how much money you can make.
Breathe.
The total morality of mankind has been under pressure since the dawn of the first light, on whether or not he can keep it together within ourselves without causing complex beliefs, conflicting emotions through the media, mediocre blasphemies who collect your earnings for their own benefit while having you to believe that the money is being deposited in the God's checking and savings account to pay for your way for your soul to be placed in his safe deposit box.
Breathe. Breathe.
Young men and women sell themselves short of receiving the proper instructions on to help mold their minds and believe in oneself to put their words into actions through to fruitions, which such a positive thrust may cause blood vessels to burst over the red, white, and blue logos pressed in the classroom where Pledge of Allegiance have been banned because the line One Nation Under God is offensive to the system that supports a self-proclaimed Christian commander-in-chief who repeats his reword of verse on every public address to the nation, who cries out for war or retaliation for justice to the penetration of the jet airlines that took out the two towers, standing high above the ground zero, but the people don't want to be at war no more.
Breathe. Breathe.
BET don't care about me, BET don't care about you, BET don't care about none of us when it comes to providing a true consciousness of teaching the young men and women of America the power one can hold when he or she has total respect within one's own self and belief that we are doctors, we are lawyers, we are educators, we own ourselves without having a mouthful of gold and platinum teeth that costs more than a house and a car payment for five families struggling in the hood because the government layoff hit us hard.
Breathe. Breathe.
Put that ball in the hole, score that touchdown, hit that home run, because we are depending on you to show us how to live that life we can only dream. Run that relay, speak ignorantly while in front of the camera, representing your neighborhood of mischief behavior for the whole entire world to read about how you can go back home to the hood, flashing your high-priced goods to the faces of the moneyless individual folks who support your expensive clothing line just to look good for a split second when they could be reading books about educating themselves on who God's true name is and where you come from so you know where you're going before you get there.
Breathe.